You're a credit to Montsaye. Ah, yes, a true story. Return it to our history section. The legend of Black Hawk's Night. And for a time in Europe, the feast of Black Hawk's Night was as important as our Halloween or Mardi Gras. Eventually, it became a happy family festival, but it began as a dark anniversary. The one night of the year when parents never dared to leave their children alone. In England, in the 13th century, there lived a legendary knight, Sir William Hawksmoor. Some, he was the Royal Hawk, a loyal and brave crusader, fearless protector of the king. To most, though, and they would never breathe it in his presence, he was the Black Hawk. Valiant, yes, but deadly. At home, an aristocrat to be feared. Abroad, a bloodthirsty warrior, slaughtering wildly in the name of king and god. Just as with his favorite hunting bird, the king would go nowhere without his protector, Hawksmoor. The knight became a great favorite in the royal court, loved for his bravery and unswerving loyalty, admired for his charm and wit. Frank and fearless in his conversations with the king, he became an increasingly valued counselor. But such a close affiliation with the king was doomed to breed envy and political enemies. A powerful group began plotting against the Black Hawk. They had to decide which of their feelings was the stronger, their hatred or their fear.
Some variants call a second book to find. worse than that, ma'am.
You don't mean pen in the margin. Well, Mother Dad, I suggest you read this final page and then return the book to the biography section.
Chose not to remain hidden. You had to search, to hunt, to challenge things beyond your simplistic comprehension. And that way, I found you.
I was never looking for you. You were nothing.
You should have respected your fear, Professor. Known your limits.
Why? Why murder so many innocents?
They won't stay innocent. My pretty ones had no love for me. Nothing but contempt on the other side of death.
You killed 10 students who had nothing to do with this.
Was 10 a little excessive? Would one have been enough? Or 4? 6? After all, I had to snare you. How else could I kill you? And then eat your soul.
Eat this!
Glock 17, police issue.
Okay.
tights off, worm boy. You've lost your audience. Unless you haven't noticed.
Caviar to pigs, I'm sure. I should have come to the spirit of Barnum and Bailey. Give them what they want to see.
Steele! Steele!
She cannot hear you, cretin. Well, well. Have you enjoyed yourself chasing up and down, firing pop guns at my little troop of pets?
Cut the crap, Hogface! I don't care how many times you've died on your ass before, I'm taking you down!
You intend to arrest a ghost?
Whatever. I know what you did in this school 2 years ago, and all of that's real.
That is real.